Hi, I'm Julian Wright from the Advocate newspaper. In this week's edition, an Averley resident puts the spotlight on theatrical production Wicked for not providing interpreters, and find out which venues in the Swan Valley are still having events this October in the absence of Spring in the Valley. For these stories and more, check out this week's edition of the Advocate newspaper.